Good morning, everyone. Today I'm here with the topic of career and commercial path, job opportunities, job profiling, top rank, institution salary, and eligibility criteria. And I'm Navneet Kaur, Eric Aviation Private Limited, Advertising and PR Manager. The human heart has always craved, yearned, and longed to fly high, deep in the sky. Like bird to breathe its liberating air, this tremendous career opportunities for the candidates who have always harbored a dream to fly. Now, they can fly and earn handsomely with as well, beside love. But flying a candidate should also have a well-cultivated mind for taking up this challenging job as a commercial pilot. A candidate should have patience, discipline, balance, a highly alert mind, sharp eye, and dedication towards the job. This is a challenging job who demands hard work, problem-solving skills, and cool, calculative mind to face any crisis. Ways to become a commercial pilot. There are two ways by which a candidate can become a commercial pilot. A candidate can join any private commercial pilot training center which is approved by DGCA, Directorate Journal of Civil Aviation in India. There are 43 private pilot training centers or flying clubs. Secondly, a candidate can become a commercial pilot by joining the flying branch of NDA or CDS. For this, the candidate is required to qualify the competitive entrance exam on an all-level India. The exam are conducted by UPSC, that is Union Public Service Commission. Stages of becoming commercial pilot. A candidate should first of all obtain the PPL, that is private pilot license, and after that he can easily get the CPL, that is commercial pilot license. The process of licensing is not an easy one. The candidate is required to pass a rigorous physical as well as written test to get the license. What is PPL? Private pilot license. Private pilot license authorizes a pilot to fly only privately held aircraft. He or she is not authorized to draw a salary for the service. The DGCA has specialized certain conditions which an applicant is required to qualify to get the license. What is CPL? That is commercial pilot license. A commercial pilot license authorizes a pilot to fly aircraft or aeroplanes. He or she is authorized to demand remuneration for delivering his or her service. The DGCA has specialized certain conditions which an applicant is required to qualify to get the license. The specified conditions are in consonance with the International Civil Aviation Organization. Commercial Private Pilot 2020 Eligibility. Commercial pilot 2020 eligibility. A candidate should have done the 12th class in science stream with physics, chemistry, and maths and English subject. Candidate should have scored a maximum aggregate of 50% marks to become eligible for CPL. The minimum age limit of CPL is 17 years and maximum age limit is 60 to 65 years. A candidate is required to pass this plastic and medical test to become eligible for CPL. In condition, a candidate is required to pass an entrance exam to get admission in PPL and CPL courses. The questions in the entry exams are from the following subjects: English, Mathematics, General Knowledge, Physics, and Chemistry. Commercial Pilot 2020 application process. The candidates can get admission at the top training institution that qualifying the entrance exam. Qualified candidates must meet the physical fitness standard as per the aviation industry. The Directorate Journal of Civil Aviation, that is DGCA, also conducts a national level test known as IGRUA entrance test. Candidates are required to apply for the exam through the official website. So, how to apply? The question arises, visit the respective official website that you can find on Google, complete the registration process, log in using your registration ID and password, complete the application form with educational, personal and other details, upload the required document and make the application fee payment. On successful completion of application form, take a print of the completed application form. The application fee will vary among institutions. Other details are as follows. Some of the government colleges for the private, for the commercial pilot includes Rajiv Gandhi Academy for Aviation Technology, Trivandrum, Kerala, Indira Gandhi Rashtriya Uran Academy, Rai Bareli, Uttar Pradesh, Air Force Technical College, Bangalore, All India Institution of Aeronautics, Ludhiana, Punjab, Andhra Pradesh Aviation Academy, Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Skills required for becoming a commercial pilot are as follows. Problem-solving skills, high IQ, decision-making skills, communication skills, good eyesight, and physical fitness. So here are some frequently asked questions that people, that arises in the mind of people frequently. So first question here is, what is the minimum eligibility requirement for the commercial training? 10 plus 2 level education, the science stream is the minimum requirement for a commercial pilot. What is the requirement of the subject in class 12? Candidate must have studied physics, chemistry, maths and English, that are the important subject. Is there a third question arises, is there any minimum percentage requirement in qualifying requirement? Yes, the candidate should have secured a minimum aggregate of 50%. Fourth question arises, is there any medical test for pursuing CPL training? No, however, candidates must meet the physical fitness standard of the aviation industry. The medical test is conducted for the award of commercial pilot license. Next question is, what is the duration of training? There is no fixed time limit. However, on average, the training can be completed in 1 year. Next question. Can a commerce or art student get admission? No, only if he qualifies the required subject through NIOS, then only he can get into aviation. Now, the last question is, what will be the fee structure for completing the training? Commercial pilot training is an expensive program. The fee vary between 30 to 40 lakhs as per the institutions. So basically, it's an expensive program. That's all. And I'm Navneet Kaur, advertising and PR manager at Aircrew Aviation Private Limited. Thank you. That's all. We'll meet next time with a new topic. That's all for today. Thank you.